Hey guys, some of you might remember our dry ash steady uprising report sent back in June. For an update on our dry ash product, we want it to be more dynamic. But before getting to the numbers, I want to highlight our main achievement on 2021. We recovered sales trust, and through them, our customers as well. We still have a long way to go, but we are enjoying the ride. This is how we are enjoying the congestion.
We expect to finish 2021 with a revenue of $4.5 million. This will be approximately 18% over 2018 and 2019 combined.
Profit for 2021 should be around $775,000. It will be pretty much same profit we had in 2018, 2019, and 2020 combined.
In October, for the first time, we overpassed 400 containers with our brand tag. With those, we had 547 containers in October, our first time with more than 500 containers.
We already have over 600 containers in November, brand tag included. We should finish 2021 with more than 3,500 containers for other customers and around 1,500 brand tag containers.
Handling more than 5,000 containers in a year, which will be 14% over 2019, our best year so far in volume, makes us realize our real dryage capacity. We were prepared for 2021 and its challenges.
We have served over 211 customers this year. That's 61% more than 2020 and over 20% of 2019. Our goal is to serve 100 customers in 1 month. We are planning to achieve that goal by the end of this year.
We are working constantly on being creative to keep our sales teams and our customers updated. Communication tools, such as the Control Tower, Teams Channel, and Teams New Chat are just the first steps of what we want to do.
We're committed to keep improving our carriers, our processes, our tools, and our products.
Our dryage success orientation is of course part of our rail and warehousing services. Our newest products are being built as strong as our dryage.
We love what we do. We're passionate about containers. They're not always easy. Nevertheless, we like the daily challenges.
We are more than determined to serve. We are determined to advise our customers, both internal and external, of their best options during these challenging times.
Teamwork makes the dry work. That is our motto. No one can build alone. We must work shoulder to shoulder with our customers and carriers. Strong relationships and loyalty are our final goal.
So yeah, guys, this is our intermodal team, and we are prepared for 2022.